is it for the KTLA 5 News at 5.
Next at 6, Tesla Cybertrucks. They're officially out there on the roads and for sale, and one of them has already been involved in a crash. We'll tell you what happened.
And a popular Italian vacation destination is cracking down on tourists. What people visiting Venice will no longer be allowed to do, we'll explain next on the KTLA 5 News at 6. Hope you'll stay with us.
Purpose Kia wants to make your holidays unforgettable with great offers of the most exciting Kia models. Drive home the fun and fuel-efficient Kia Forte LXS for just $149 per month. Visit us, Carpros Kia, Huntington Beach.
Look around, the magic's almost here.
And it's out of this world.
The Rose Parade presented by Honda New Year's Day on KTLA 5. Clippers Basketball Leagues on KTLA 5.
Now at 6, an investigation underway after one person is killed and others are left injured in a shooting in Hawthorne. We'll have a live report on the latest there.
Assessing the damage left after these monster waves slammed the California coast. We have more on what to expect for our beaches this coming week.
And from the ball drop back east to celebrations closer to home, and of course the pageantry of the Rose Parade, we've got everything you'll need to know to ring in 2024. The KTLA 5 News at 6 starts right now. Hello, everybody. Welcome to the News at 6. I'm Rich here.
And hi there. I'm Courtney Friel, and today for Korean Winter. The final preparations are underway, and spectators have started camping out on Colorado Boulevard for the 135th edition of the Rose Parade.
Mayor Chris Wolf still live out there in Pasadena, where up to a million people are expected to line those streets. Chris?
Yeah, that is a lot of people, Rick and Court. They're not all here yet, but I can tell you, Colorado Boulevard in the heart of Pasadena is bustling right now and will be all night long with, as you mentioned, people camping out on the sidewalks, anxiously awaiting the 135th annual Rose Parade.